Gee, Al, think you could slow down? My hair is just whipping in the wind. He's not scaring you, is he, kids?
Sorry, Mom. I couldn't hear you over the roar of the engine.
Come on, leave Daddy alone. I mean, how could he possibly know that there would be a traffic jam on Labor Day?
Shut up.
Al, we have not moved an inch in 2 hours.
Peg, I can hear that in our bedroom. Now, just shut up and let me enjoy myself.
I could hear that in our bedroom, too, honey.
I'm not gonna let you ruin this for me, Peg. Yep, this is my vacation. I'm having fun. I'm loving this. I can't take anymore. Oh, God, you're killing me.
Daddy?
What?
Are we there yet?
If you don't shut up, I'm gonna put the car in park and just sit here.
Ooh.